Today we talk something so exciting, something so good that will make your skin breathe, something that will make you bright up and make you look so mwah. That is exfoliation. Hello guys, welcome to S Ruby Hair and Cosmetics, where we talk about product review, skincare, and sometimes hair tutorials. And if that is what you are looking for, please don't forget to subscribe and also like the video. Well, to you, my old subscribers, you guys are the whole vibe. Thank you so much. So let's dive into the video. My clients ask me so much about exfoliation, and I was surprised. In this era, I thought at least every person knows about exfoliation. I'm sorry about that. So, I made this video to answer most of the questions, the why, the what, the where, the when of exfoliation. So, what is exfoliation? Exfoliation is the removing of dead cells from the skin. And this helps brighten up the skin. It helps remove the dead skins and also helps in blood circulation. It also evens your skin tone. Two types of exfoliation. We have the physical, or you can also call it the mechanical exfoliation. This one includes the facial scrubs, the brushes, and the gloves. This method is considered to be the softest, or it is the common method of exfoliation, yet it is considered to be the most harsh form of exfoliation. Because of the particles in the product that is used, it is believed that these products, if used badly, it can easily damage the skin or irritate it. 2. Chemical exfoliation. Chemical exfoliation, this one includes the acids, the AHAs, the BHAs, and also the skin peel. This one is considered to be harsh according to each sound of the name acids. Yet it is the most gentle form of exfoliation. By the way, if you have a dry skin, it's most considered or advised that you use the chemical exfoliation because it's gentle on the skin. How often should you exfoliate? This one depends on your skin type and the method you are using. If you have a dry skin, once or twice a week is good and effective for your skin. Then oil skin, you are advised to do it more often and frequently, but it's also advised you talk to your dermatologist about this to know how often you should do it and which product is best suited for you. How do we exfoliate? By the way, we exfoliate the whole body. When exfoliating the face, get some product, put at the tip of your fingers, then gently rub your face in small circular motions. Arms and legs. The best way to exfoliate these parts is by use of gloves because it's in large quantity. So when you use the gloves, get your product also, apply it on the glove and then gently rub in circular motion on your feet and arms, gently with a glove, as you can see in the video. When to stop exfoliating? If you feel you have any irritation, or if your skin has turned red, and also if you have wounds on your skin, you should postpone exfoliation. Why we should exfoliate? We should exfoliate to remove dead cells from the skin, to brighten the skin, to help even out the skin tone, and also help the product easily penetrate into the skin. Exfoliation leaves our skin so dry because when we exfoliate, we clean off the natural moisture from the skin. So we need to keep the skin moisturized. So you need to pick a very good moisturizer that is suitable for your skin to keep in the moist and leaving it glowing. Yes. And also before you try any product, try a patch test on the inside of your arm and see if it doesn't give you a reaction in 24 hours, then consider using it. And also, don't forget applying sunscreen to protect your skin from direct sunlight. That's what I had for you today. See you.